Okay, so session 3. Looks like the level up light is still flashing down here, so it appears that I have just enough DNA to level up Wind if I want to. I don't see any good reason why not. So we've got taunt, more HP. Camp time. Okay, cool. Gain effects for each other. This is reminding me of Darkest Dungeon, which had a camping system in it, except that those characters didn't have relationships with each other. Everything else seems to be pretty similar, though. Darkest Dungeon's a great game if anybody is into extremely difficult video games. Okay. That's pretty cool. So we've got some cards. Tactic. So this costs 2. It gains 4 affection points. You know, I think it's pretty clear with the characters that they've given us here that they want Nodo to be in a romantic relationship with this guy. Let's try to make that happen. Plus 30 max shields, plus 2 combatants. This is just free. This is the one that we got. It only works with these two, so that's fine. The comments make 0 sense. That's okay. He needs the heal, so we'll have to do that. So who are we up against this time? All these people? Arson Sage. Weak to concussion and heavy. Weak to heavy seems very good for me. Okay. Well, that's just this guy. He's the commander. He's got some randoms with him. This thing's level 3 though, so get this thing. Okay. Okay, so we have a time limit, in other words. So we can do 3 breaches. Okay. Units inbound, limited amount of days. 3 days. Choose your path wisely to the landing zone, marked by an objective marker. If you run out of time, transport to face the behemoth. That doesn't sound good. So you're supposed to be locked down if you don't reclaim it before the day's over. Very successful. Like this one right here. So this thing's about to be locked down over here, as is this one. So whichever way I go here, the other one will probably expire. So there's supposed to be an objective marker somewhere. Where I'm ultimately supposed to get to. This guy probably? Oh no, this thing. What's this thing? Oh, okay, so they just let you fuck around until you run out of time. That works. So I can kind of choose what I want to kill, where I want to go. I don't know enough about the game to know what to value here. Equipment. I like that. I like gear. How do we get there? So I'm here. If I go this way, this is a breach, right? I think this counts as a breach. Yeah, because the... How many? Can you go this way somehow? Oh, yeah. Alright, sorry for wandering all over the map here, but... They really make you plan the route, so... I think we're going to go this way. Only the once. Oh, he killed one of these things earlier. So he's immolating Win, but except he's not, because we're just gonna probably cleave him. Does he have a weakness? Okay, not really. So we're just gonna do a heavy damage move here and rely on Nodo. Well, that's a fury move. I don't really want to do that. I don't want to spend my fury on that. Let's just discharge. He's gonna blitz. Is he on fire now? So I got the thing, right? Can't tell if he's on fire or not. He might be immune to it. That has a 20 second stagger. This just has 10. Let's do this. Can't break him again no matter what I do, so let's actually trick shot him. But if we're gonna do that, cancel. Let's just cleave. Trick shot. Okay, he wants to smelt. I vote that we don't let him do that. Can I kill him? Can't kill him, can't stagger him. That's fine. Let's do what we can. I should be able to take something off the shields, I would hope. that's perfectly acceptable. He is pretty much dead here. Get our shields back, some DNA. Dialogue was more random than usual. Yeah, reach that. Okay. I think we fought a couple of these with the boss last time. They died pretty quickly. Slash this guy. Discharge, she'll get a break. Blitz this dude for a second break, and then we'll just do a blow attack. That's annoying. Which guy is this guy? That's this one. Now at that point, why don't we just ensure we get the kill here. Let's bestow shields on Nodo. And can he blitz anybody's... Yeah, he can stop the this other thing from attacking. Damage here. Not much though. Alright. Finish this guy. That seems good. So shields. Okay, blitz him again. Yeah. I love combat systems like this that essentially function as puzzles. So this thing is probably gonna attack. Well, maybe not. Trick shot this thing. Yeah, awesome. Trick shot is awesome. All right. I think we have enough to level somebody. Yep, we do. Just when... Cyphixian Wit. Oh, it's a camping card. Attacks cause bleeding, crit damage, less 2 combat. I kinda wanna see what these guys are gonna get, so I'm gonna wait. I'm not gonna spend that DNA yet. So I have one breach left, one breach charge. I'm trying to get here. Which doesn't seem like that's gonna happen, does it? Well, I guess if I go through this one, will it let me go through here? I guess we'll find out, right? Oh, that's great. So we take some shield damage before the fight started. And we've been slowed. Let's cleave. Assuming that I can blitz him, of course. Let's get some shields back. It's such a cool healer concept of a guy that can just deal shields. So now it's going to be the trick shot turn. Cleave. It's just discharge. Should be able to dispatch him here without too much difficulty. Oh, I'll take an extra hit here. Oh wow. Did a lot of damage, but because I had repaired everybody's shields pretty much at that point, it wasn't too big of a deal. Two days until the behemoth touches down. Good luck out there. Oh, wild. Okay. So at nighttime, there's no fighting. You can just kind of fuck around. You definitely... Well... Oh yeah, just let me go back. As always, I mean, when you have a taunt, like, why not, right? What is this over here? Is this something? Oh, extra DNA. Cool. Looks like that's about it. So I was planning this whole thing thinking I only had 3 breach charges, but I guess I effectively have 9, so 3 for 3 days. So you can really clear a good chunk of this, which is awesome. Let's see. Preach. It's another card. Armor piercing. Look at the heart meter on that thing. I guess this was the same. These are all cards, okay. I like the heal. So let's go ahead and level up Nodo. Do another camp. He can't heal himself though, I wouldn't imagine. We're trying to get him to get a relationship with this robot. I think there was a comment about self-flagellation there. Attacks drain shields. No, I don't have to steal it. Oh boy. Alright. Never noticed your eyes. They're really beautiful, piercing even. Fantastic. This is exactly what we wanted, guys. We're in. Relationship level up. Traits unlocked. So he Nodo starts to regen shields. And we get extra stagger on our AoE. Very cool. I still have 2 points. I can use the heal card. Let's go do that. Still have 1 point. Nothing else to do though. So you can actually hit spacebar to see statuses, okay. 5 of 100. Okay, so the heart. Okay, so if we're looking from the robot's point of view, he's got 1 heart with the dude. Alright. Makes sense. Anything to do with it. All right. We will see you tomorrow.